I call it to Matt when dude. You're dropping it. I'm like, I knew you were going to go huge the first time. I'm like, whatever. There's a big landing.
Yeah, I landed like probably 10 feet deep on it.
10 feet off. Deep and a little bit crooked. And I'm like, I wonder if he's going to go. And then I'm like, oh, he's going for it. It's going to be close.
I forget to stop because it's just too...
Shoes. Yeah.